how open should a person be to potential?
When I got with Kirk, initially he didn't have a car. You know, I had a car. Mm-hmm. He didn't have one. Mm-hmm. He was a struggling musician playing at different churches. He had just did his demo that went on to be the Why We Sing album. Yeah. And, you know, he didn't necessarily have it all together. Mm-hmm. But what I did notice about him is that he had a plan. Mm. And he was passionate about the plan. Mm-hmm.